Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I'm going to show you how to flip the screen on ITEL TV. As you can see, this TV is upside down, but the menu is the right way up. Now, this can happen if you change the screen or if you change the motherboard on the television. So how do you go about solving this problem? Press menu and then 1147 and you will enter into the hidden factory engineer's service menu. From here, scroll down to panel setting and click on OK. Scroll all the way down to mirror mode and press the right navigation button. And you can see the screen is the right way up. To exit, you just exit. But before I do that, let me change this TV to the right position. And that is how you flip the screen 180 degrees in ITEL or Synnex TVs. This tutorial can also work on Synnex televisions as well. I have another video about the ITEL TV hidden service menu that includes all the rules and warnings that you should heed before entering into this menu. I'll post that in the video description below. Finally, to exit, you just press the exit button like that and the TV is fine. So that's it. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something new today. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you again for watching and goodbye.